Assalamu alaikum viewers, how are you all? Hopefully you're all doing well. Inshallah, in this lesson we are going to learn about the madolin, the tajweed rules. Ba with alif. When there is alif without any movement, we have to stretch the sound. It is ba, fatha, alif, ba. Stretch the sound. Ba, fatha, alif, ba. When there is vowel with sign of sukoon or sign of jazm, we have to stretch the sound. Ba, duma, vao, bu. Ba, duma, vao, bu. We have to stretch the sound. When there is ya with sign of jazm, we have to stretch the sound. Ba with ya becomes ba, ya, bi. So when there is alif without any movement, we have to stretch the sound. Ba, fatha, alif, ba. Ba, duma, wao, bu. Ba, kasara, ya, bi. Ba, bu, bi. Ta, fatha, alif, ta. Ta, duma, wao, tu. Ta, kasara, ya, ti. It means we have to stretch the sound. Stretch the sound. Sa fatha alif sa. Sa duma vau su. Sa kasara ya si. Sa su si. Stretch the sound of ha, because in front of ha there is alif. Alif without any movement, we have to stretch the sound. This is called madolin. Ha fatha alif ha. Stretch the sound of hu, because hu have vau, vau with jazm or with sukoon, so we have to stretch the sound. Ha, duma, vau, hu. Ha, kasara, ya, hi. When there is ya with jazm, we have to stretch the sound. Ha, kasara, ya, hi. Kha, kha, fatha, alif, kha. Kha, duma, vau, hu. Kha, kasara, ya, hi. Ra fatha ra. Ra duma vau ru. Ra kasara ya ri. Za fatha alif za. Za duma vau zu. Za kasara ya zi. When there is fatha. When there is fatha. Fatha on the, is present on the top of letter fatha before alif. It is called alif madda. Alif madda. Stretch the sound. We have to stretch the sound. When there is vau and before vau there is duma, we have to stretch the sound. It is called vau madda. Vau madda. Ba, pishwa, ba, duma, vau, bu. We have to stretch the sound. When there is kasara before ya, this is called yae madda. Ya madda. We have to stretch the sound. Stretch the sound of ya. Ba, kasara, ya, bi. Ba fatha alif ba. Ba kasra, ba duma vau bu. Ba kasara ya bi. Za zu zi. Fa fu fi. Ha hu hi. Ya yu yi. A u i. Ja ju ji. Da, du, di. Da, zu, di. Sa, su, si. Sha, shu, shi. Sa, su, si. Da, du, di. A, u, i. Ga, gu, gi. Ka, u, ki. ka-ku-ki-la-lu-li-ma-mu-mi. Na-nu-ni, wa-vu-vi. So this is the end of lesson Madolin. So the rules are that when there is alif without any movement, we have to stretch the sound. Fatha before alif, and alif have no movement, we have to stretch the sound. Ba fatha alif ba. When there is vowel with jazm and it have before the vowel there is dumma, it is called vau madda. We have to stretch the sound. Ba dumma vau bu. When there is ya with jazm with sukoon sign and there is kasara before the ya, we have to stretch the sound. It is called ya madda. Ba kasara ya bi. Ba bu bi. Ba bu bi. Ta tu ti. Stretch the sound. Hope you like the video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. You can also take private classes, one-to-one live class on Zoom. You can contact me. Hope you like the video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Allah Hafiz. See you in the next video.